Hey, hello everybody. Nice to see you. Good morning. Although, might be the morning you're watching this, might be the afternoon. Who knows? Does it matter? No. Thank you for watching. So, what we're going to do today, we're going to do different steps to get our step count up. Because I don't know about you, but for a little while now, and I never thought I'd say this. I've not really liked the weekends because for me they're too busy where I live. Too many people out and about walking around. So I don't go for my little walk at the weekends. So I thought, because it's Monday and I haven't done many steps, I shall do a little video to get our step count up together. To do some marching and just some steps forward, and steps to the side, steps to the side. So we can pretend that we've had a walk over the weekend, but really, we're walking inside our houses. So, what we're going to do again, a little warm up, and then we'll do our steps forward and steps to the side to get our step count up. Because you might have done a walk at the weekend, which is lovely, but some of you might not have done, like me. And we shall go back to. If you do a 1 minute of exercise with me, 1 minute of steps, you get to the bronze trophy level. If you manage 3 minutes of stepping with me, you get to the silver cup level. Good achievement, that one. And it really is a cup covered with silver. And if you manage 5 minutes of exercise with me, you reach the golden medal level. Brilliant. So let's go forward. Should we warm up our heads? Just side to the side. Side to side. Oh, music. Got that bit. And I'm gonna, fingers crossed, that YouTube let us upload this video with this music. I'm gonna try. That's some party music. I hope YouTube let us upload it. Step forward and then I might say can change it and step to the side. Do something funky with your arms. This is about just getting lots of steps in. Maybe some of you are lucky at the weekend and went for a walk, so you did loads of steps. But if you're like me, you might not have done. Okay, then I might say, do a double. So one, two, double, one, two, or one, a two, and the same with forward. So we'll start with single forwards, then I might say double. So one, two, and change legs, one, two on the same lift. Two. Okay, right. What's the time? Oh, right. Okay, let's go for a minute. So you ready? Step forward. Do something with your arms, maybe. Well done. Right to the side. Good side steps, well done. Easy, well done everybody. We're getting our step count up. Loads of good steps. Right, let's go forward. Right, and now let's go double. So on this side, two steps. Well done. Two steps, two, one, two. Well done, one, two. Oh, I've got two. Well done. Right, let's go to the side. Well done. Oh, well done. Right, that is 1 minute of exercise. Bronze level. Well done. Oh. Hit that. Turn that up. Right, 3 minutes now, what's the time? Okay, right, we're going to get side steps, aren't we? Well done, brilliant. Right, let's go double, so two this side. Two, well done, two. Two, brilliant. I'm going to make it harder, get down lower. Go back to singles forward. Well done again, loads of steps. We'll have done our daily step count by the time we finish this, I bet. Right, should we go double? You ready? Double! There, good doubles, well done. You've got some thumb arm action. Oh, sorry, double, I forgot. That's it, nice. Right, let's go to the side. Why did you double? Let's do double. I'm getting carried away with doubles. Woohoo! Brilliant, well done. Right, that is 30 seconds to go, then that'll be 3 minutes of exercise. About diagonal arms. Oh. Do you know, if you get muddled up like me, does it matter? No, as long as we're doing lots of steps. Right, last 10 seconds, and that's 3 minutes. You ready? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hooray! That's the silver cup level. Brilliant. Well done.